You can tell whose face that is right there, right next to me? Yep, it is time. Give me a second. I'm gonna get some water real quick. I'll be right back. Toothless are all best friends and everything, and what you call it, Hiccup has a crush on Astrid. Astrid has a crush on him. So they both have a lot in common, you know. At first, they didn't get along as much, just because Hiccup didn't show them like the Viking and the dragon combining, like bonding ways. You know, you got yeah, y'all guys remember that, all that good times. Good old freaking. Like that time when, like, that second one, spoilers alert if you guys haven't seen it, the part when Toothless shot out his fireball at the dude's tusk and then breaks one of them. Good times. But speaking of Toothless, and what do I mean by he's not alone? Is that he's not the only one. Okay, so y'all guys let me know if the audio of this video is all good, because sometimes like I turn them up and it gets all freakishly loud and you got to turn it down. So if it's too loud, then I'm gonna put up warning earbuds, people with earbuds warning it's loud. Okay, so without further ado, let me just. Okay, so I'm not gonna chat over this. So we're just gonna watch the whole thing and then we'll commentate at the end. Okay, so without further ado, make sure to like, comment, subscribe, click that notification, which is right there, okay? Not to me, okay? It's right freaking there. Okay, so without further ado, in 3, 2, 1, let's watch it.
Dragons when I was a boy.
Good.
Where they went, only a few know. Our story changed the world forever. We did it! The world's first dragon Viking utopia.
Your utopia, maybe. Mine's less crowded and more. Sanitary.
Hey, bud, wait up!
Found my heart broken, made friends and lost the new year.
Toothless has a girlfriend.
I've hunted every Night Fury
except yours.
Hand him over.
I will never give him up.
Then I will destroy everything you love.
We're no longer safe here. We all have to disappear, completely off the map. We have to fight for their freedom. Come on, buddy!
You're nothing without your dragons.
Attack!
Show them what you got, bud. You and me, bud. Always.
That was actually pretty sick. Let me give me some water real quick. Oh my god, I actually needed that. I was actually thirsty. Okay, so my thoughts about this trailer is, wow, all those emotions in my face. I'm like, wow, this is actually gonna be a good one. And it's gonna be a funny one too. Too bad that Hiccup's dad wasn't there. But anywho, as long as Toothless is not alone, and there's another Night Fury, but actually a Light Fury. You know, better than nothing. You know? Because DreamWorks is doing good, and this time they're working with Universal. Oh, this just got interesting. Okay. Wow. As time goes on, technology changes. Like, They're gonna be like, okay, we're gonna take our DreamWorks technology to Universal. We're gonna work together so we can do this animation really, really well done and make this like cool special effects, make cool sound effects and whatnot. Again, my thoughts of this trailer was actually pretty cool. It's very, very interesting to see Toothless with another Light Fury version of him. You know, they're building up imaginations. They're getting there. So, without further ado, you know, share, like, comment, subscribe. You know.